And we do have an update now on the man seriously hurt in a crash that killed his girlfriend. According to a GoFundMe page set up to help in his recovery, 19-year-old Nicholas Hadley suffered severe head trauma and a broken back. State police say 19-year-old Ashley St. Onge pulled over to let Nicholas get into the driver's seat after she almost lost control on black ice. The fundraising page says the couple were still outside the vehicle when a tractor trailer lost control on that same ice and crashed into their car.